Hello, I'm Dr. Srinivas Kandarpa. I've been practicing general dentistry last 16 years in Visakhapatnam. I'm a general dentist basically with emphasis on implant dentistry, ortho, lasers. Basically what has driven me to this place, the Indian Dental Academy here in Hyderabad, was this innate interest in periodontics. For a long time I've been wanting to learn perio and it's never been happening. So I've searched a lot of places. I've been approaching a lot of people. Ultimately, luckily for me, I could somehow get hooked on to this place on the net. And I'm indeed very happy to have come here. The various reasons being, the place is very, you know, the people here are very cordial, the place is congenial, the way things have gone about is so pleasant. And incidentally, they have a didactic approach to the whole periodontia. And there was a lot of clinical based curriculum, wherein I was given a case, and there was this one-to-one guidance by a very learned periodontist, Dr. Anand, and he has been very immensely helpful and was practically very open to share his knowledge. It's a pleasure to have such lovely faculty, and I got to thank them so much for all this great opportunity that they've given me to be associated with a place of this kind. And it's indeed my privilege, and I deem it my happiness to encourage dedicated setup like this. And I do recommend this course to all those who are as interested or, you know, bubbling with the kind of zeal to learn. You are possibly looking at the best possible place to learn, and I can assure you that this course is going to be its money's worth.